What does it mean to grow? Is it building new infrastructure, investing in your workforce, funding the impossible, or finding a new home? Well, one thing is for sure. It depends on who you ask and where you're trying to go. And no one understands that more than the employees and officials that power Camden County and the Camden County Improvement Authority.
Camden County is the economic backbone of the region and the place where everything happens. Our leadership works hand in hand with the Improvement Authority to turn ideas and dreams into reality for nonprofits, small businesses, Fortune 500 companies, and the towns and cities that call Camden County home. By sharing knowledge, resources, and services, our team stands ready to make your next project better together.
Camden's Eds and Meds Quarter is the foundation of growth and innovation in the county, creating jobs and spearheading research that will redefine the future of the region. All of the new assets, like the new Rutgers School of Nursing, combined with the Cooper Medical School of Rowan University, have some of the foremost medical experts in the nation working to crack codes and create cures while working with our community. The Joint Board will be nurturing these research innovators by building new facilities where we can shepherd collaboration and build a better county right here in Camden.
Businesses know that they can reach the rest of the world from Camden County with excellent access to Philadelphia and the Northeast Metro Corridor. We offer an ideal location for commerce and travel on our more than 1,200 lane miles of road and across our 61 major bridges. This is the backbone of our growing economy and what makes our county a gateway for international commerce.
It's critical for us to invest in our infrastructure, from bridges and highways to our ports and rail lines here in South Jersey. That's why the work being done on projects like this one, the Direct Connect, is so important. Now our investment is taking shape, and soon it will relieve the crushing congestion and make our highway system safer for more than 250,000 daily drivers. Investing in our infrastructure creates good jobs and makes our communities a stronger, safer place for our families.
From the Port of Camden to the farms of Winslow, Camden County is growing by leaps and bounds.
Camden City is rising. One of the greatest stories in the county has been the renaissance of our city and the more than $2 billion in private investment that has occurred here. Today, crime is down, graduation rates are up, and economic development is happening at historic levels throughout the city. Working with the county, we are transforming our community and creating inclusive prosperity for every neighborhood in the city and the county.
The battleship New Jersey, the most decorated battleship during World War II, received a 21st century upgrade. Built in 1940, this museum hosts more than 300,000 visitors a year, and its operational costs were standing in the way of much needed upgrades and improvements. So the Camden County Improvement Authority worked with its utility partners on upgrades to the ship's energy efficiency through the New Jersey Clean Energy Program, including upgraded LED lighting for 5,000 fixtures and a heating system conversion to natural gas, all saving the museum more than $200,000 a year.
Camden County is bustling with life. From the charm of our downtown main streets to our corporate campuses, Camden County is open for business.
In 2017, Merchantville and the Camden County Improvement Authority worked together to begin upgrades to the borough's community center. The Improvement Authority has worked with us to develop new designs that will help to mitigate the water issues while restoring the community center's classic exterior brick and stucco, classic windows, and a charming porch. We're so pleased with how this project has progressed that we're moving forward with the Camden County Improvement Authority on improvements to our existing police station.
In 2016, Waterford Township reached out to the Camden County Improvement Authority to discuss enhancements to their public safety and firehouse. Fast forward 2 years later, with the combined effort of both the township as well as the Improvement Authority, we were able to cut the ribbon on a $3.5 million, 11,000 square foot public safety and firehouse facility. The facility not only was completed on time, but also came in under budget. And as we currently sit here today, it's an enhancement to the public safety in the area, as well as an emergency centralized location for emergency services in the event of an emergency, and provides adequate and enhanced training for first responders in the area. This is a great example of municipal and county governments working together to enhance public safety and on behalf of the taxpayers.
Camden County is the perfect place for anyone to work, live, and play.
Jefferson Health Hospital in Cherry Hill is an integral part of the success story of Camden County. We have been here for over 50 years. We are looking to the future by spending several hundred million dollars in renovating and constructing new buildings on our campus, which we know are integral to this community. Our proximity to many other regional hubs makes this an ideal location for patients and staff. Plus, the county offers great schools, community resources, and ample recreational activities and events for our workforce. Jefferson Health will continue to invest in Camden County because of its great leadership, its people, and most importantly, the amenities that it offers to our community. We look forward to many more years into the future as an integral part of Cherry Hill and Camden County.
Growth means access. Access to an advanced and educated workforce, a rich and diverse quality of life, and powerful infrastructure and innovation. It means a dynamic mix of project management know-how, comprehensive financing options, and a team of officials and employees that will make your success their number one priority.
We'll make your next project.
We'll make your next project.
We'll make your next project better.
Better together.